The lockdown safety happened quickly. Some people were left inside. God only knows what the guest did to them. Best find yourself a gas mask, my friend.
Captain, be careful. The Demetrius soldiers are near your current location. I am starting to lose your signal.
Time, you'll have to hurry.
Ah! evacuate the facility immediately. This is not a drill.
Remember to secure all canisters before transporting them.
GPS shows you outside the gas storage facility. Keep moving. Demetriev's men have set up security fences along the perimeter. Find an outpost. You'll need to shut them down.
Удалось установить личность убийцы.
Говорят, он часть какой-то экспериментальной группы.
Captain, but you'd better start moving. That area is going to be swarming with soldiers and creatures soon.
Was loaded into carts here for transport to the company.
Those carts are your only way in.
Thank you.
You should be inside the facility. So much E-99 was processed there that time rifts occur naturally. Find the rift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can. Activation code will need to recharge the E-99 bomb. Dr. Petrov keeps it in his office. I wish there was an easier way, Captain.
Evacuate immediately! Explosive system failure imminent!
You're alive, and the bomb is fully charged. There is no time to waste. We must get to the reactor immediately. Let's get up to the rail. It will take us to the Singularity Tower. Take whatever you need from here, and we can get going. We're almost to the Singularity. Demichev believes the DMD you carry can be used to contain it. But he's wrong. How could Demichev possibly think something like that could be controlled? We must get there before Demichev can stop us. Must be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the TMD that will allow you to create a time rift using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the time.
This is the audio log.
Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the TMD I was working on inside.
Until you see it, Renko. Even after all these years, it's still alive with energy.